Tuesday, the 11th of December, 2012, at 2 o'clock. We're at 32 degrees, and as you can see, they're making snow on top of McCully. It won't be long, and we'll soon all be out riding again, zipping across the lakes right out there, and heading out over here on North Street, headed out to Trail 1. So don't be fretting, it'll come. It's just all a matter of time. Good things come to he who waits. And remember, see ya!